time, try following the map, kid.
Mr. Jesse!
Okay, all right.
Until that telegram came in, we all thought you were dead. Holy moly. This is where your father designed the first gauntlet. I've heard the stories about this place, but I never dreamed I'd visit it myself. Oh boy, we're about to re-explore history.
The gauntlet? Don't forget what we're here for. I need to upgrade it. This old lab should have what we need. What are we looking for?
Okay, I understand.
What are we looking for?
According to your father, the key to upping the voltage of your gauntlet is reconnecting those transmitters to the central current reservoir.
Oh, English, Verge.
Okay. I do a science-y thingy with your gauntlet, and you'll be running more charge than Edison himself could shake a circuit breaker at.
Got it. I'll clear the way. You take care of finding the central reservoir-y thingy.
Alternative.
Still not willing to go for a ride? It's the fastest way.
Again, fastest, not safest, Mr. Jesse. I don't like the odds.
Thank you. 16 months now, and we are making progress. The harsh weather here has helped to accelerate the process. The lightning strikes have been helping us in our ongoing efforts to harness electricity. Soon, we will be able to use it as a weapon against our enemies. Such technology will give us the upper hand at last. Stay strong. Keep the faith. The future is nearly upon us.
Okay. Finders keepers.
Oh, Mr. Jesse. Are they gone?
For now. That doesn't look like it's working.
All it needs is power. I was just about to turn on the generator over there when they appeared.
Yeah, I'm on it. Keep your head down.
Can't deliver enough power to the reservoir. I think if you take the thing, you'll need to power up those over there, too.
Let's get to it, then. Run to the walkway, and I'll clear the way ahead. Those rocks look wobbly.
To the mines.
Keep moving. It probably connects up with the main lab. Do me a favor, though. Try not to get killed.
Take that.
was up there somewhere.
Set up you have here, boys. This is nice. See why they don't get many tourists around here.
Thank you. March 1887. Gentlemen, the latest gauntlet tests have been very encouraging, and I appreciate your hard work and dedication to the cause. However, I must insist we continue to put a high priority on security. Under no circumstances should tests be performed in the field. Everything must be kept top secret. Our enemies must not see the fruits of our research until we can wield it against them. Otherwise, we risk exposing ourselves to great danger. The safety of the entire world is at stake.
Jesse! Over here!
Let me guess. Ain't working?
The whole damn thing froze up! Holy hell! We've got company!
You do your magic. I'll take care of these guys. Ain't working?
The whole damn thing froze up! Holy hell! We've got company!
You do your magic. I'll take care of these guys.
To the ice with the power of flame.
No shit, genius. Let's go.
Field agents first, Mr. Jesse.
Yeah. Better safe than sorry.
From the central reservoir over there, straight into your gauntlet. I'll coordinate the convergence of the electrical beams via an application of a series of levers.
Just tell me where to go. I'll trust you with the buttons and levers.
Right over there.
Kind of abusing my trust right now, Virgil.
Hold on, Mr. Jesse. Just a few more seconds. 3, 2...
We don't have a few more!
Yeah!